find an accountability partner. This is something that I want 100% recommend to each and every single one of us. An accountability partner is great when they're on the same level as you. So you have mentors, mentors already made it, mentors are people you look up to, mentors are people that you want to follow, that they've done great and you love them. And then accountability partner are people who are on the same level as you, where you're both trying to strive for a dream. And remember, that dream doesn't mean be the same dream. One person can have a dream to become a magician. Another person could have a dream of becoming a videographer. So it could be completely different dreams, but you're on the same level, meaning you're both trying to get to the promised land. You're both trying to get it, to make it where you're a professional, you're the best, you're getting paid the money that you deserve to be paid to do it. So find an accountability partner where you say you're gonna get XYZ done, and then that person can yell at you and slap you verbally, not physically, but they can slap you around and say, hey, why are you going to that party for? I thought you said you wanted to get da-da-da done. One of the things that I did very recently was the Nintendo Switch just came out. And we had a big project that we had not finished yet. And he straight up told me, he's like, hey, you're not playing Nintendo Switch until you get this done. And when I heard him say that, I thought it was just crazy talk because I had a Nintendo Switch. I had Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. I was excited to play it. And I told him, then I won't. And I won't play it. And I won't spend all the time I want to spend on it until we get this new project launched. And I can tell you one thing, if it wasn't for that accountability partner, someone that can yell at you, someone who can say, hey, no, you're not. You want to have fun, and you can have fun after we get this business done, because we need to get this done, and then that's what we need to do. I can't even explain to you how important it is to have an accountability partner in your life, slapping you around and telling you what you can do, what you can't do until you hit your goals. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, push like and share this video for me. I would love to hear your opinion on today's topic. Comment below and let me know. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, ideas, thoughts, or questions of any type, of any sort for me, you can find me on either Twitter, Instagram, or YouTube at HSUMJames. Get focused. Have a beautiful day. Let's get wealthy. Let's get healthy. And I'll see everybody tomorrow.